Hello and welcome back to XCOM 2. This is the Fallen Mother campaign, and we have landed on a UFO, and we're fixing to go see if we can take it out and get some much needed resources. While it gets loaded up here, it's been a little bit. I've been working on some other projects. But I haven't forgotten about XCOM 2. I love the game, and I definitely want to, see this campaign through. So let's have a look at what we've got. Let's see. Tank, gunner, specialist, and a scout.
Moving out.
Alright. See what we can see here at least. Well, we can see it's raining. Okay, there we go. I will say this, I love how the UFOs look. But this is all you ever get. This is it. In my preview video, the preview video I did before the playthrough, I had talked about not getting as many UFO missions, and it's not the same kind of missions. And,
moving to designated coordinates.
They're great. I enjoy them. I would like to have
Understood.
More of them. I would
Moving
like
out.
To have different types of UFOs, but this is what we've got. So this is what we're going to need to work with, and
Overwatch.
Have some fun with it. Also, the missions are—they're pretty much always the same.
That's affirmative.
You're going to get out here. You're going to make contact. Once you make contact, then
Overwatch.
You're going to get a timer.
Roger that.
Doesn't matter what mod you have to stop timers, you're going to get a timer, because that's just how these UFO missions work. And that's not altogether a bad thing. All right, here's our contact. Looks like a sectoid and an Overwatch trooper. Okay, so let's get our tank moving.
Orders confirmed. On the move.
And let's get our gunner up.
On my way.
We'll see if we can get this set up to be beneficial for
Affirmative. Us. Covering now.
I don't really want to leave anybody that can get flanked. Let's see. Let's put our
Good
right
copy.
There.
Moving on target.
Alright, and we're gonna overwatch.
Affirmative. Covering now.
And we're gonna overwatch.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Oh boy. Okay. That looks like another Overwatch trooper. Maybe an elite trooper, I'm not sure. And there may be something over here. But, we've kind of gotten to the point now that we're going to have to do something. So, we're going to start off throwing the axe at him.
Cover's blown.
Okay. Now, sectoids, they will shoot you, but they don't shoot you on a regular basis. Most of the time, they'll do some kind of psychic stuff. They've been known to mind control. They'll panic. Just stuff like that. That's what they'll do to you. Or they'll raise a zombie. We've given them a dead body to raise a zombie for now. Alright, but let's look at what we do have. He's going to be a lower priority at the moment. We want to take this captain out. And we want to take these two out real quick. So let's see. Flashbang those two. Alright. See what I can do with him first. Okay. Yeah, she is flanked at the moment, so... Put Roger her that. Over here. And let's overwatch.
I'm on it.
Suppress him.
Copy that. Suppressing target.
Have any cover. Let's see. We can put it there. We have a little bit of cover. Let's go ahead and do that. And...
Yeah, I didn't get it.
Tried to panic. It looked like he tried to panic.
Taking fire over here!
But it didn't work out too well. Our tank is taking the shots.
I can't move!
So at least he's doing that. Now we flashbanged him though, so it's going to be harder for them to hit.
Menace 1-5, we just picked up an outbound signal coming from the UFO. It's some kind of distress beacon. You need to get inside that ship and shut down the signal before they send their whole fleet after us.
Okay, now, let's make some good moves. Alright. No, I want you to go right over here and try to hit him again. We'll get him healed up after we take out these
good riddance.
We definitely want to kill as much as we can here. Okay. How much that I can get him.
Bombs away.
Yeah, let's do that.
Okay.
Yeah, we got one med kit. Might as well go ahead and use it.
Come on, get back in the fight.
All right, and our tank. He's just taunted everyone. I'm giving him protection. I'm going to see if I can... he really can't get a good shot, so we're gonna overwatch.
Don't get them.
And he misses.
Adjusting aim. Captain V. feel good.
Okay. And you see all those hits on him, you know, he only took 6 damage instead of 9. So the shield worked for him really well, and he took the hits instead of somebody else. That's what he's designed to do.
Sure thing.
I'm hit. He also takes less damage than most others. Alright, Captain's gone though.
By the numbers.
Yep. And now we need to finish off the rest of these guys.
Heading out.
Move you over here. And we'll suppress him for right now.
Enemy locked down.
Doc is going to come over here.
I'm on the move.
And we should have a flank on this dude. See him.
Target disabled.
All right, and now we're going to finish this guy. R.
Come on, focus.
This might be useful.
The suppression actually paid off because when he ran, we got him. Which now, on the suppression, whenever they run, the Overwatch on suppression is going to have a little bit extra aim to it, or so I'm told to understand it, you know. But
not a problem.
At least we got that out of the way, and we can move on into the boat now. And we're going to go ahead and use that medikit on him. And let's see, I need to reload him, but I need to move him up too, so for right now, we're just going to move him up. Looks like we're going to have to go through one side. The door's going to be right there, so we're going to go on this side first.
Affirmative.
And I don't want to break this corner yet in case there's something else here. So I'm just going to move him up.
Moving
here
to designated position.
Now, I could use a grenade on the wall and just blow the wall out, but
I'm on it.
We're going to see what all we can get done here. Because we have to have a specialist in there kind of quickly.
Moving
to
designated quarters.
To hack that.
I wouldn't mind getting a closer look at their flight computer. Ours could probably use some updates.
And here's Shin irritating me again. She does this all the time. It's why I can't stand her. It's worse than it was in the first game with the other Shin and Ballin. Alright, I'm not going to go ahead and risk a double move.
Moving to Overwatch.
Let's get everybody moved up.
Location confirmed.
Quick. And let's see, I'm going to move Van Dorn again. We'll get him loaded in a minute.
Already there.
Let's get our scout right here.
Affirmative.
Moving
out.
It's not going to be cover if something comes that way, but I'm gambling on nothing.
On Overwatch.
Hostiles are moving.
Yeah, they're going to be in the room. Or on the other side. All right, so let's get... well, she's not going to be able to reach it
all
the
way.
We'll get her on the door. All right, and let's get our other on the door.
On the move.
Let's get Van Dorn right
here. Sure thing.
Roger that.
Let's get right here. And you're going to open.
Got it covered.
And you're going to reload. All right.
It's killing time.
What was that sound?
We're cutting it a little close, but we'll make it plenty of time to hack the computer. All right. Let's pop the door.
Menace 1-5, that's the distress beacon. Move in and disable it before the aliens get a bead on the UFO.
I've got eyes on that bitch.
Alright, so, I mean, we need to go ahead and get this
bypassing security.
Well, it's a 43% chance of survival. Not quite, but that's okay. Alright, the computer is deactivated now. The beacon's not going to go out and alert anybody else, so we're good to go.
We've knocked out the alien distress signal. Looks like the skies are quiet.
Alright, now. Go ahead and take a shot. Not bad. Alright, and we're going to move our tank in.
On my way.
Now, he can't take a lot of hits right now, but he's going to finish the game.
That's right.
And I'm going to put Van Dorn right here.
Absolutely.
We're going to suppress... Yeah, let's suppress that guy.
Bring in the pay!
Alright, and... Let's see. Let's take that flashbang there. Let's move him up. Right here.
Moving on target location.
That's half cover. Flashbang.
This one's gonna be bright!
Overwatch, and he's going to take a shot at our half cover. And hit him, no less. And he's on Overwatch. Alright. So now, it's gotten kind of serious now. We're going to have to we're going to have to take these guys. And she misses. Man, come on, guys.
Enemy is still up. Guns dry.
Yeah, he's still up because you missed, but, you know. What are you doing? We're missing 80% shots, man. That's horrible. I'll shoot him, man. Right. And you see what I was talking about, these Overwatch specialists?
Only the best.
They both moved, and then... One of them went on Overwatch, the other one moved across, shot, and went on Overwatch. That's just what they do. These guys are designed for Overwatch. But we're going to try to take him out with this grenade here. Didn't quite kill him. But he is on fire. He can still shoot, though.
That was close.
Yep, that was close. Alright, go right there.
Sure thing.
Well, let's get this finished.
Drugs are dropping!
Yeah. For a second, I thought he missed again. I was just about to freaking
What
cry.
Did you expect? Status confirmed.
All
Mission
right,
accomplished.
So we had two wounded, which one of those was our tank. That's what he's designed for. The scout, I was hoping that he could somehow avoid the Overwatch from the other guy, but he didn't. It happens. We missed a lot of good shots there. But, you know, that's the whole point. You know, you're not always going to hit an 80% shot. But overall, good mission. We got some good stuff out of it. Got some more experience for our people. So, I mean, they'll recover, you know. nobody's dead. I have gone on a mission like that and lost everybody, so, you know. I'll be glad when she can get medical protocol where she'll have more than one med kit, and she can send the gremlin out. That'll be pretty helpful. But for right now, you know, we take what we can. Okay, so he's gonna be out for 24 days. But he took a lot of damage, so that is not entirely unexpected. I'll probably give him decoy, which that gives him a free mimic beacon. The other one, it grants one free overdrive serum. So, you know, you can get overdrive serum or decoy. But we'll look at that in a little bit. He's probably going to get low profile because he's not... He's not going to be a stealth scout. And I'll look at her, probably Shredder on him. And then she's going to get medical protocol, without a doubt. All right, continue. We got a advent lockbox, which is a great one. They're not, that's just like normal loot. But the alien strong box, that's going to be an epic item, so that's cool. An auto loader, which I don't really use a lot of them, but we got 125 supplies, 74 alloys out of it. You can't complain about that. All right, good deal. And we're still working away down here. Got a supply drop in 8 days, and I'm believing, if I remember correctly, we're going to have a retaliation soon, and that should be the second retaliation, I think, and that's going to have our first boss. He's probably not going to go. All right, but we're going to go ahead and give him decoy, and then he'll recover, and we'll put him back out in the field. Now with the gunners, you get steady hands, which if you didn't move, you get 10 aim and 10 crit. That's good for like an Overwatch gunner, something like that. Holo targeting, that gives plus 10 aim to everybody else in the group. All he has to do is shoot at him. He doesn't even have to hit him, and it will give plus 15 aim. And then Shredder, of course, shreds their armor and makes it easier for everybody else to do damage to him. Usually I set him up as a suppression gunner, which is Shredder. So we're going to go ahead and do that. I can always retrain him later in the AWC, but I usually have a gunner that has holo targeting and then some Overwatch abilities, and you know, down here, and I just set them up as an Overwatch, but he's a suppression gunner. All right, and our specialist, who is using Damien's shotgun, we're going to give her medical protocol. I really like my specialist to have combat protocol, but we're going to need some medics, and I might as well go ahead and get a medic that can also hack. So there we go on that. And let's see, our shinobi... He can get covert, which makes him harder to detect. He can get low profile, which makes partial cover count as full cover. Or he can get blade master. Now, I've made a blade master shinobi, and they're really, really nice. But I want him to be a death from above. So we're going to give him low profile so he can hide behind that half cover on a roof. And it's going to count as full cover for him. And then he can just rain down death on people. Once, I think, captain or lieutenant is death from above. Once he gets that... he's just going to be, he's going to be nasty. So, there we go. That's the, UFO mission done. We've got a lot of fatigue, and we've got quite a few wounded, actually. That's not making me happy there either, but we'll do the best that we can. Let's go look at the Guerrilla Tactics School, and looks like they updated something, because everything is slower for me now, but yeah, it looks like they definitely updated something. We're going to take the squad size 1. That's going to give us our 5 people. That leaves us 79 supplies. Yeah, all this is smaller. This is I'm not sure if I like this or not. I don't know what they did. All right, there's the black market. That's a really good thing. We have 2 more days on this scientist. We can either go to the scientist or go straight to the black market.
Avenger plotting new course.
We'll go ahead and do this. All right.
Avenger plotting new course.
We'll go see if we can get the black market opened up. Okay, and we have our saboteur now. Which, like I said, saboteurs, they have the sniper rifle and a grenade launcher. They'll unlock abilities, shooting abilities, and grenade abilities, pretty much. They come with snapshots, so she can move and shoot this thing. But unless you get some points in it, it's negative 25 to aim. On those shots, so it's really, really bad on the aim. But you know, we'll see what we can do. Whether get her abilities up. They're really good at taking the grenade launcher and killing cover, and then other teammates can come and take them out. And if anything is left outside of cover, the next round she can pop them with the sniper rifle. So, I mean, it's a versatile character, and you can do a lot of different things with it. But let's see, what are we gonna do now? Let's take Charlie Stewart. Get a shock trooper. Let's get another shock trooper. Good lord, everything is slow.
Commander, you should establish contact with the local resistance network as soon as possible. The aliens are undoubtedly moving forward with their plans.
Alright, now this is where we're going to put the warehouse. And I believe we were clearing down to here to try to get the power before we build the proving grounds. Let's put let's just put another one over here, and let's start that. And before I do the next recording, I'm going to see if I can find out what's going on with the slow stuff. When I logged into the game, I had to go through their terms of use again, their TOS. That's why I'm thinking that they
Commander,
did some kind of upgrade.
We've received word that the aliens have completed a facility devoted to their work on the Avatar project.
We'll
if we can establish contact
Bradford.
With the local resistance forces in this region, we can make a move on that facility and
Market
destroy it
open.
To set back the aliens' operation.
All right, now one of my more favorite things. I don't generally sell corpses because with the mods that I play with, a lot of times you're going to need corpses for research. I will sell stuff that I don't think we're going to use a lot. And I will sell these advent lockboxes. I'm going to sell half of them right now just to get some extra supplies. Let's see, like I said, autoloader I don't really use a lot of. What I'm going to do is I'm going to try to get enough supplies that I can make can make scopes, and I can make suppressors. What are they called? I can't even think of what they're called right now. let's see. I'm not really interested in the engineer right now. That's a lot. We've got 134 intel, so give me this. What? Okay. Alright, that's new. Wait, it didn't deduct my intel. Yeah, it did.
Market is open.
Alright, man, that kind of screwed me up. We don't need focus right now. And I don't want to spend 40 intel on that, so that's fine. Okay.
Just give the word and I'll get started, Commander.
Superior repeaters are going to be very expensive, so let's try to do advanced. We can do three advanced repeaters. Three advanced scopes. Yeah, I don't like some of this stuff. I have no idea what they did. Alright. We got two battle scanners, that'll be fine. Two flashbangs, two med kits. We have one tracer. Let's make a one Talon round. There we go. All right, that's going to be the best that we can do.
I should see if any of the troops have been keeping count on it.
And it's going to take 30.
Setting course for the Eastern U.S. precinct. Attempting to establish.
Incoming message for you, Commander.
Here's
our supply drop. Patching it through to your quarters now.
I had high hopes for the resistance under your leadership, Commander. And you have outdone yourself.
Headquarters, so we'll see what that's about. Alright, Avatar Project. And I do these because I want to know if they're sending a UFO after me, because that's the one I want to try to stop.
Avenger plotting new course.
Neutralized target. That is a 12-round clock. You have 12 rounds from hitting the ground to get the target and get to the LZ. But it is supplies and intel, so we're going to go for it.
Setting course for Sector 8, Mexico.
I'm really worried that we're going to have fatigued people for this retaliation. Alright, let's see what we got. Lone Wolf's still going to be fatigued for a day. He's fatigued for a day. Alright, let's take you two out. What do we got here? We got our field medic, Scorpion, and our specialist. Well, we don't need the specialist and the field medic both on the same mission. Let's go in here. Just give you a shotgun for now. Alright, good. Alright. Okay, let's take Bradford. Let's take our field medic there. Bring a necromancer out. We're gonna go ahead and bring Damien. He's shaking, but we're gonna put him in the field, see if we can get rid of that. And we're gonna bring let's bring our new specialist out and see what we do. Make utility items. Alright. Let's get you customized. You are a field medic, so let's get you in proper carapace armor. Alright, so she's in proper armor now. Let's get you loaded out. Scope and repeater, is that Damien? That's Damien's. I'll tell you what, you just keep that one. Let's give you the bolt caster. There we go. Alright, and med kit, smoke, and a banger. And we're gonna be tracing rounds. There we go. Can we upgrade that? Only one slot. And on that, I want the Superior expanded magazine is what I want on it. So we'll just leave it for right now. Yeah, I'm gonna probably have to reload this. It looks like some of the mods probably updated, and they probably did an update on the game. There's just too much here. I don't care for it. But we'll carry on. Okay, Damien, let's get you set up in the proper armor. Specialist. Yeah, let's get you fixed up with the right armor. Good lord. I'm trying to put you in exalt gear. We're gonna put you in regular predator armor. And SMG for now, too. Take the battle scanner, bring the extra kit, and that's it. Alright. Yeah, take a scope. Every time we change armor, it just screws all this up. But that's because I have mods to give me armor from Enemy Within. So, you know, that kind of screws it up. And then, of course, the Anarchy's shoulder armor kind of screws it up too. But we can deal with it. Alright. There you go. And we're just going to leave you bare for arms too. I don't feel like messing with the arms at the moment. And we're going to put Volin back on you where it belongs. We'll give you a hatchet. Bring a smoke and some grenades. Alright. And then our necromancer. His armor screwed up too. Alright. Well, we're just going to give you regular predator armor. Alright. Looks good. Except for I don't like the ammo gauntlet. We'll just do this. Okay, good. And you're going to get... I'll tell you what, bring a shotgun. And you're going to wear a t-shirt. T-shirt gives him plus 5 will. That's all it does. And carry a couple of grenades with you. And let's see if we can modify that shotgun a little bit. Let's get a repeater. And an advanced scope on it. Don't have anything else for it. And we'll call it your nickname. And we're good to go. Alright, that is the team. That is the team. And once we get in the plane, I'm going to go ahead and we will do this 12-round mission.
Squad green to deploy.
Thank you all for watching. I definitely appreciate it. Please give it a like, give it a share, and give us a subscribe. Have a great evening.
The aliens are moving a VIP of some importance.